Zoe Mabelane's rendition of Shivobo is too cute. Earlier this week, Kwaito group TKZ celebrated 2 decades since the release of their Halloween album. The group, which was made up of Swibala, Kabalo Mabelane, and Tokaloch Habalala, gave Mzansi hits including Dlala Mapansala and Mambaji. To celebrate the special occasions, Y shared a clip from one of their hits. Today, 20 years ago, TKZ released this classic album. We are deeply humbled to have been an integral part of Africa's cultural evolution. Happy days are here again. Ola 7 for life. Kabalo's little girl Zoe did the cutest performance of Shivobo.